Not sure about what to expect at a resilient recovery group? This video will clear up confusion and give you a solid understanding of resilient recovery groups. We believe that sobriety is about more than not drinking and not using. It's about building a new life. In our old lives, substances kept us stuck in a cycle of destructive shame. But the good news is you don't have to stay stuck. Resilient recovery groups are designed to teach you how you can exit the destructive shame cycle through belief in God's forgiveness. And you can begin to experience all of God's rich blessings for our lives. So let's look at the format of a resilient recovery group. A resilient recovery group has two main sections: a confession and repentance section and a forgiveness and motivation for change section. The confession and repentance section starts with a Bible verse that shows us God's commands and expectations. A short devotion or personal story breaks down the verse and puts it in terms that are easy to understand. Two questions related to the verse will help you get honest about breaking God's commands and not meeting His expectations. Everyone will have a chance to share their thoughts. Of course, sharing is completely voluntary. The confession and repentance section ends with a silent prayer when you will be able to talk to God freely. After the silent prayer, the forgiveness section begins with a reading of the gospel. Two more questions are posed. These questions help us develop the motivation to make changes in our lives.